Hello everyone, welcome back to another Dokkan video. It's me, Natsu here, and today we did get quote-unquote top grossing, so we do have basically like a thank you for, you know, spending stones and stuff like that on the banner, right, for reaching, not, we did hit top grossing, I think. I also got to number two, however, we were beaten by Uma Musume and some other gacha games, you know. Dokkan isn't the only game obviously celebrating Golden Week, so that's why we were beaten. But it's fine. We did get some pretty good rewards, both Global and JPX are getting these. So in total, it looks to be 30 stones, a Grand Kai of each type, 10 aged meat, the small ones, 5 Hercule Diamond statues, and then 20 story keys. So pretty good, right? If we take a look here in the gift box, we do see the rewards are listed there. I did buy a couple of extra stones right here, and we're going to do actually one rotation on this Cell banner. I still don't have Cell currently. I would love to get Cell really badly here. This is also from Chain Battle, by the way, right there. But yeah, there are the 30 stones here. So yeah, pretty good rewards. Again, it's very nice that we ended up getting top grossing anyways. And it being 30 stones for both versions is probably ideal, compared to say like JP getting 30 stones and Global getting like 21, 14 or something, depending on like them only hitting like 2 countries or something. But yeah, we do have again the Cell banner right here. I need Cell really badly. I want to do content and Cell looks very good. Just to have him would be very nice. So let's hop right in and see exactly what we're gonna get here. Hopefully the luck comes around. I haven't been really too lucky on these banners, right? So maybe things again could potentially get better here. Doesn't look like it in this multi so far, unfortunately. We actually turned down the audio here. Super Saiyan 1 is definitely not ideal, right? Another copy of them, huh? I mean, I would say, I guess I didn't expect to get them, just because there's no animation. But okay, that could have been Cell, man. That could have really just been Cell and been like, yes, let's go. Oh, I thought that was the LR for a second. I was like, what is going on? What? I get confused sometimes by them, right? And it's very understandable because they're the same pose. Oh, Dame Dane, man, huh? There he is. Dame Dane. Dane Pan shows up. I can't even speak. If you guys know Sin Shenron, the one, the only, some of you guys don't like that meme. Some of you guys like the meme. I personally think it's fine, right? Let's hop back into another one, though. Let's see. Buu, Piccolo, and Goten. Okay. Not looking good here. We could, again, we could still get a featured uni here, right? It's not impossible. We literally got another 16 and 18 right there, but we'll see. After this, I'll be 750 stones into the banner without Cell, which obviously does definitely suck, right? I would prefer to get Cell, but it looks like I'm just gonna keep getting shafted, unfortunately. Oh, actually, I could use this Broly right here. I don't think I've awakened that Broly. How many copies do I have? Yeah, only 2 copies. I only have 2 copies of that Tech Sin Shenron as well, right? So we definitely could, I could definitely get used more copies of these guys. Okay, so if you guys want to wear Tien, Chaozu, and Yamcha are a guaranteed featured unit. No Zeno. Let's see, will I go Super Saiyan God? Because, again, it is a guaranteed featured unit. Okay, Super Saiyan 3. So, we are going to get featured. It could be 16 again. If it's 16 to 18 again, I swear, guys, you don't... I will be so sad. Okay, 21. That's... It's not going to be 3-inch feature. There's going to be a featured unit in here. This one right here. I'm not gonna look at it. No, okay, that's not it. I'm not looking. That's not it either. I could hear it, by the way, on my thing. Let me actually turn it up on my end so I can hear it better. This is it. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you actually joking with me, man? Why? I hate this unit so much. Why? Dokkan loves to play games with me. I actually really dislike this unit. I know Truth himself. He got like what? He rainbowed this unit before it got sell. I hope. Please, just give me sell. Like, that's all you have to do. Sell? Sell would be nice, right? No, Awadada, nothing. Super Saiyan God, maybe? Oh, okay. Okay. I'm actually getting pretty lucky here. I'm getting a lot of SSRs, which is nice. At the very least, right? A lot of SSRs here. If you could tell my voice, I'm like, I've lost all hope at this point. I have 3 shots here. After this, I mean, I'm pretty much out of cell stones. Cell. I could have been like 2 cells, dude. I would have been like pumped, but no. Got 2 16 and 18, dude. I don't even know if I want to put the dupes in them. Do I show my 55% or dupes? I mean, I guess you guys can let me know in the comments whether I show my 55% or dupes, but that blows really badly. I mean, let me take a look here. Is there something in the news still? No? Okay. Oh, at least I can collect these coins, I guess, right? Dude, I don't have cell, man. That really sucks. Because, like, I obviously want to make videos on cell, but I don't have cell, so there's nothing I could do. I guess I'll just wrap things up from here. Let me know what you guys think of the summons, what you guys got on your summons. Thank you all for watching. I'm going to go just cry, I guess. I don't know. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.